Myself Vithal Paspan. I am working as assistant engineer in MIDC. He is our superintendent engineer, Mr. AC Salunke. He is sitting at the Andheri office. MIDC having number of water works in our state and having about 2000 MLD water supply schemes installed, and it is running about the 1340 MLD presently now. We are having around 1000 MLD network in Mumbai metropolitan region, and we are having different rising mains and gravity mains right from 70-72 mm to 300 mm or less than also up to 100 mm. We are having about 50 to 60 nodes. We are taking measurements through ultrasonic flow meters presently now, and some of nodes are in verge of conversion from ultrasonic to electromagnetic. We are also in getting some water supply audit through these meter data received from these flow meters. So flow meters is a very sensitive equipment, or in verge of taking water audit and correct actions. It is very useful to us. So we recommend to install flow meters to rising as well as gravity mains to assess the what is the quantity of water received and what is the quantity of assessed, and that is very much important for any organization.